Secondarily and our lecture, which is entitled Occlusal Adjustment in Implant Pathologies, Paradigm Relocation and 3D Implant Occlusion. What are the learning objectives from this lecture? Perfecting implant occlusion in a simple way. Occlusal interferences and their effect on implants. Adjustment of different occlusal positions in implant dentistry. And finally, perfecting implant as well as natural disc occlusion. Let's start by an introduction. Occlusion has been and still a unique phenomenon subjected to different debates as well as research strategies. It is also considered as a common sense based on basic principles.